Whether you're trying to move files around, maybe for modding games, or install APKs without the need for a computer, a third-party file manager could be very helpful. I've been using one since late 2021 and I definitely recommend it to everyone. If you have a laptop or a desktop computer, you can use SideQuest to install a third-party file manager. But if you only have an Android phone, I also made a guide for you. All guides are linked in the description. For the file manager, I'm using CX File Explorer, which I got from apkpure.com. But feel free to explore. Click the arrow down button on the top right of SideQuest and locate the file manager you want to install. Once installed, you will then find it in unknown sources. I'm gonna download an APK file from apkpure so I can show you how installation is done. After the download, you're gonna have to open the file manager and go to the downloads folder. Click it to install. The first time you try to install an app with it, you're gonna have to give it permission. So go to Settings and allow installation from this source. This app also goes into the unknown sources group. If you find this video helpful, please don't forget to leave a like and consider subscribing.